we go again. Common passed on this beat, I made it to a jam. Now everything I'm not made me everything I am. Oh, here we go again. People talking shit, but when the shit hit the fan, everything I'm not made me everything I am.
I came into this world the night of April 5th, 1999. At 11:50 p.m., 8 pounds 20 inches, Lake Forest Hospital, Miguel Angel Ramirez was born. To loving parents of Marisol and Miguel Ramirez, my parents are the most hardworking, caring individuals I've ever known, who have taught me valuable life lessons that have shaped me into the person I am today. I'd like to thank God for blessing me with such amazing parents, and I'll never take for granted what they've done for me, because I don't know where I'd be without them.
Damn. Here we go again.
My mother Marisol is the most sweetest, empathetic, caring woman ever, who always goes out of her way to make others happy. She has shown me how to appreciate life and has taught me many valuable things, spanning from good manners to pinrolling my jeans to how to respect women. Although she could be a bit annoying, as we see here, I love her dearly and I couldn't have asked for a better mother.
The streets is flaying up because they want gun talk, or I don't wear enough baggy clothes, Reebok, Adidas. Can I add?
My father, Miguel, aka Homer, is the most hardworking, intelligent person I've ever met. My dad graduated high school with a 4.0 GPA and got a 32 on his ACT, had a full ride to the University of Michigan, but due to his legal status at the time, he was not able to attend. But that didn't stop him from being successful. I'd like to thank him for everything he's done for me and my family, and I hope one day to be at least half the man he is.
Damn. Oh, here we go again. People talking shit, but when the shit hit the fan, everything I'm that made me everything I am.
Next, we have my sister, Valerie. Although we are 6 years apart in age, that didn't affect our relationship at all. We have lots of things in common, such as our taste in music and our love for all things Disney. Many people even think we look identical. She has impacted greatly who I am today, and I will always be grateful to have had her as a sister.
Slip on my door cause I can't afford to stay. My 15 seconds up, but I got more to say. That's enough, Mr. West, please, no more today.
I'd like to thank my family for always being there for me and for making me who I am today. I wouldn't trade them for anything in the world.
Damn. Here we go again. People talking shit, but when the shit hit the fan, everything I'm that made me everything I am.
The next most important thing in my life is my family, more specifically my mom's side. There isn't a weekend that we aren't together doing something, whether it's going out to eat as a family or getting together at my tia's house to play some loteria, Mexican bingo, which is taken very seriously. We'll find any excuse to throw a party or a get-together, and, may I add, that our holiday parties usually last about 3 days. There's not one second where we aren't laughing, and I couldn't have asked for a more crazy, beautiful, lit family.
Only took a little bit of patience. Never seen a crib like this. Diamonds in my ear like wrist. Pull off at the light like looking like a millionaire Trump. Two-seater got me looking all clump. Hit a nigga wig on sight.
There really isn't a large age difference between each of my cousins. so we all get along perfectly. We're so close, it's like we're all brothers and sisters. If I were to tell you about each of my cousins, we'd be here for hours. I can't explain how much I love each and every single one of them, and how thankful I am to my family. Do I got them hoes chirping? Yeah. Do I put the work in? Yeah. Do I got them hoes out working? Yeah. Do I make them put the work in the Birkin? Yeah.
I go hard in the motherfucking paint, nigga. Leave you stankin', nigga. What the fuck you thinkin', nigga?
A lot of people make their friends in high school or later on in their life. Not me. I've been friends with the same people my entire life. I know my relationship with each and every single one of them will stretch far beyond high school. There's never a dull moment when we're together. And I'd like to thank them for the endless memories. Although we're frying each other 99% of the time, I couldn't have wished for better friends. Sorry for the song.
And what I stand for, bricks war. I'ma die for this shouter, man, I swear to God. In the trap with some killers and some hood niggas. Where you at? Where you trap? You ain't hood, nigga. Keep this shit 300, put that shit on my hood. Crips fucking with me, G's in the vice lord. Essays in the Migos, freestyle off the dome. Great squad, walk a block, a plane is fucking home. I go hard in the motherfucking paint, nigga. Leave you stankin', nigga. What the fuck you thinkin', nigga? I won't die for this shit.
I am Miguel Ramirez, and this is my life in a nutshell.